cool. He looked kind of shocked there for a minute, didn't he?
But I also like the older people who were doing their dance as well. Stop in the Name of Love, was that what that
Stop.
Was?
That's
yeah.
right.
Could you do that?
I would love to do that.
Look
I would.
Forward. Let's see. All right, so here's the deal. It's been a really nice day, and the truth is we've got some fabulous weather coming up. So let me show you what's happening, because there is the potential for some rain this evening and overnight. We've got a cold front moving our way, and ahead of that cold front, there is the potential for some of that rain, and then we're going to have a great weekend. I just had to tell you that. So here's the setup. Here is the cold front that's to the west. You can see all of the clouds and the rain that have developed ahead of it. It's moving to the east, and now we've got this squall line that's developed. It extends basically from Jackson into the southwest corner of Mississippi, with a line of rain, not so much storms, extending down towards St. Charles. So the heaviest rain is still just north of St. Francisville, but I've got to tell you, over by Macomb, you're going to get some of that rain, so be ready. And then you can see some rain as well extending towards Donaldsonville. If you check it out in our Exact Live radar, you'll see a little bit of rain that's showing up right here at Lafitte, generally moving to the east, but right now we're looking pretty good. So check out what's happening in our Exact 3D. And there is a look at that line of storms almost to Macomb right now. What's going to happen is that the cold front is going to move through. Overnight, the chance of rain, early morning, the chance of rain, then the cold front moves through. We're going to get some drier air in here. Thursday afternoon, you're going to go, oh, it feels so nice. Friday is looking beautiful, so that's great news. We're watching Hova. I mean, it's causing major rain. And then there's this little tropical depression in southeast Mexico. Some of the remnants of it could move into the Caribbean, so we're going to watch for possible tropical development there over the weekend. Temperatures right now, low 80s. It's nice. Overnight lows, low to the mid 60s, and your daytime highs tomorrow are going to climb into the low 80s. You're really going to notice that wind blowing. It's going to shift to the north at about 15. Then look at how the temperatures drop on the North Shore going into the weekend in the 50s. And for us on the South Shore, you can see those temperatures dropping as well. We are going to be in the low 60s. So it's going to be a good looking weekend, just that chance of rain this evening and overnight.
And ever so slight, right?
Oh, ever so. Also in the morning. That slight chance.
Okay.
Okay.
We are warned. Thank you.